Hey, Alia, let's make a s'mores chocolate cake in the slow cooker.
With a graham cracker crust.
Yes.
So we'll make a cake mix and then we'll add a whole bunch of chocolate chips to it and then we'll just assemble it.
And then once it's done, we're gonna add some marshmallows and some chocolate chips to go on top so it can get all nice and ooey and gooey.
And all you do is you just let it cook for like 5 minutes until it melts.
And you guys, this was so quick to put together and it was such a crowd pleaser.
It's fantastic.
Yes.